is northwest of Connacht area, there is a Cairn mystery in the Ben Bulben location. To solve it easy, use the reset all interaction. Then take the biggest stone and rotate it upside down. The second to use is the left one on the grass. That once tilted correctly will create a flat surface. The third to use is the other one on the grass. Place it as you pick it up. The fourth is the squared one on the left. That has to be placed as well without rotating it. While the last one has to be flipped to have below the flat surface that otherwise will fall down. Placing the last one is time to validate it and complete the mystery.